desperately to bring her back using a new technique, a blood transfusion. To no avail. Lucy retires to her coffin by the dead.
Oh,
my
God.
Dracula is now pursued relentlessly by Van Helsing, Jonathan Harker, Quincy, and friends. Lucy retires to her coffin, neither dead
nor this world.
Is mortally wounded in the ensuing fight.
Ricky, we have them impaled. He spared the fittest, though, to provide slave labor to build his new castle at Poenari.